just one example of tone play. Done the way I like it from Headspin. But, it's definitely the creative process of finding and flipping the record that you're about to get out of into a new one. And playing that, you know?